Is it always this hot? Always here. It's a dry heat. It's a dry heat. Well, it feels pretty wet in here today. I don't know about y'all. You guys feel like having church with us? What do y'all love if we have some church here tonight? Do me a favor, everybody that can, stand up and find somebody to shake hands with. We're going to have some old-fashioned church in here. Jacob's going to take us to church on this organ back here. Come on.
Take your
cast off. Let your fire fall, your love's off. Can I hear y'all sing that?
Let your fire fall, cast off. Let your fire fall, love's off. Let your fire fall.
Anybody here tonight with a rescue story? Some of my favorite lyrics that I've been a part of writing over the last few years are in this next song, and they say, you were writing the pages before I had a name, before I needed grace. Singing songs of redemption. Every time I ran away, you were louder than my shame. I don't know about you, but maybe somebody here needs to hear that tonight. Maybe you just need to know that no matter where you've been, no matter what you've done, God still loves you. He's not going to give up on you ever. He's rooting for you. And my mom and dad were for a number of years. And just say, keep praying. Keep believing. God has a special plan for each and every one of your children, each and every one of our lives. Jeremiah 29:11 says, for I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. Prosper, not to harm you, for hope in the future. I believe that with all my heart. I never really understood it until just a few years ago, just how important it was to speak that, pray that, and believe that over your family, over your children, your loved ones. And June 10th, 2012, my wife was taking our kids to school, and I waited for our entire house to be quiet, and everybody was gone. And I remember walking into my bedroom. I cleared all the shoes out of my floor, my closet, and I got on my hands and knees for the first time, and I just said, God, I can't do this. Can you save me? The thing was, I didn't have a fancy prayer to pray. I didn't, you know, it was just, can you come live in my heart? You know, I've done everything I can do, and I can't change, but can you change me? And I just remember in that moment, this weight just lifted. Knowing that I'd said it out loud, I knew that I didn't have to continue to try to be the guy that I'd been trying to be. I could be the guy that God had called me to be and lead my family. And it was like he was in that room with his hand stretched out, saying, Zach, welcome home. I've been waiting on you. So, if that's you tonight, if you've had your rescue story, then it's exciting. It's something to celebrate. But if you're here tonight and you're just walking around in the park and you heard the music and you're thinking, who is Zach Williams? Listen, guys, I'm not important at all, but I can tell you one thing. Jesus is here tonight and he can change your life. If you just let him. Will y'all sing this with us?
In the shadows, Nothing he's seen before.
burns is the Savior when he calls, bringing hope to the table.
He's a champion.
You got something? You believe it.